The choice of a turn-based combat system is based on two rationales. The first is the fact that we wanted players to be rewarded for strategizing throughout the battle, and also to be rewarded for utilizing the uniqueness of the crew and their special attacks, which is also connected to the second reason. A turn-based battle system, contrarily to a more action-driven one, makes sure that you can move through the battle at your own pace and that you can really experience those special moves that make the characters themselves. The dramatic scene system is implemented into the game in order to give it more excitement throughout the battles. RPGs in nature can become repetitive because the player has to fight monsters over and over again in order to pile up experience and items. But the dramatic scene system allows the game to bring unexpected situations which are in line with the One Piece spirit. For example, Usopp being surrounded by short-range enemies when he is usually a long-range fighter will make him unable to fight, and your task is to rescue him before he is knocked out. These situations will be unexpected and almost random that will bring the player even more rewards in case he's able to clear this sub-quest that is given for every battle he faces. Eiichiro Oda, the creator of One Piece and of the original work, has been involved in this project with the creation of the two new characters that inhabit the island where the adventure takes place, as well as the monsters that inhabit this island. And he also made sure to do it in a way that players would really meet them in a way that fits with the way that One Piece has been created and built, of course, by Eiichiro Oda. I really wish I would tell you more, but I cannot do that, and I am sure that you will hear more soon.